Dear Rasikas, on behalf of the Classical Arts Society of Houston, I welcome you to our spring concert featuring Vidwan Sri T.V. Ramprasad and his wonderful team. My name is Nalini Sadagopan, the president of the organization. This year, continuing on our virtual journey, we started the year with our annual Tyagaraja Aradhana in January, where we featured Vidwan Sriram Parasuram's lecture demonstration of St. Tyagaraja Kritis on the violin. In February, we jointly presented with other sister organizations in Texas a program called Texas Swara Vyuha, a unique Carnatic quiz competition hosted by Vidwan Saketaraman. Today, we are so privileged to be bringing to you, at the dawn of spring, a unique production called Dikshita Dhruvapada, a confluence of Carnatic and Drupad music. You are about to witness a masterpiece production which brings together music of both South and North India through the works of Sri Muthuswami Dikshitar. One of the objectives of Classical Arts Society of Houston is to bridge the various genres of Indian classical art forms. We sincerely thank Vidwan Ramprasad for working with us on producing this very unique program towards this objective. Rasikas, I will leave you with this note. You're about to witness a magnificent production with all of its elements in their glory to provide you with an ultimate and blissful experience. We thank everyone who's been part of this production, spearheaded by Sri T.V. Ramprasad. After the program, we will have a chat with the artist session at noon CST, which is 10:30 p.m. IST. Please do join us and share your experience and questions. We also invite you to subscribe to our YouTube channel to continue enjoying our unique productions. Namaste.
We welcome all of you to today's concert, Dikshita Dhruvapada, the magical confluence of Drupad and Carnatic music. We begin today's recital with a beautiful Kriti composed by Muthuswami Dikshitar in the early morning raga, Ram Kali. This is set to Vilamba Rupaka Tala or Tishrajati Ekatala.
Na 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 na
Rama 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 Kali Kalushav Vira Rama Rama Kali Kalushav Virama Rama Rama Kali Kalushav Virama Hara Bhula Lama Rama Rama Kali Kalushav Virama Dhara Bhula Lama Rama Rama Kali Kalushav Virama Dhara Bhula Lama Rama Rama
Suguna Dhamma Paradhamma Shama Shri Mahija Dhamma Suguna Suguna Dhamma Paradhamma Shama Mama Vashiva Guru Guga Sutrama Vibhuta Vinuta Nama Mama Vashiva Guru Sutrama Vibhuta Vinuta Nama Dapama Pagapada Nidadapamaga Kapapamaga Dapamaga Pamaga Magariga Dapaga Magarizanidasa Riga ba ga dha ba ga ni da ba ma ba ba da sa sa ga ri sa ni da ri sa ni da ba ma ga sa ni da ba ma ga ri ga da Ga ba da ni da da ba ma ga da ba ba ma ga da pa ma ga ma ga ma ga re ga. gada baga magare zanida sa re ga ba ga dha ba gani da ba ma ba pa da za sa ga re zanida re zanida pa ma ga sa ni da ba ma ga re ga ra ma ra
Thank you.
kamadani Nida ga 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 ma ri. Nini da da ga 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 da ga ga da ga ga da ga ma ga ma ri. Nini da da ga ga ma ri da ni da ga ma ri da ni da ga ga ni ni da ni da ri ni da ni da ri ri da ni da ni da ni da da ni ni da ri ni da ni da da ni da da ba ma ba da ni da da ba ba ma ga ma ri da ni da ga ma da da ba ma ba ga ma ga ma ri da ni da da ba ga ma ri.
We will now move on to the second composition in this recital, Jambupate. This is a beautiful composition of Muthuswami Dikshitar on one of the elements, five elements of nature, water. It describes the Apalinga of Shiva and describes the glory and beauty of water in all its forms. The ocean, the rivers. So we will start the composition with a Carnatic exposition of Yamuna Kalyani by Sri Ramanujacharyulu, after which I will take on a Drupad exposition of the Alap, followed by the Nom Tom Alap in couple speeds. And in the final speed, we'll liken it to the Thanam of the Carnatic tradition. In the composition, as a part of the Manodharma exercise, we will explore in the second half of the composition the words Ambudhi, meaning ocean, Ganga, Kaveri, Yamuna, the various rivers of India, where Ganga is very robust and full of life, gushing. Kaveri is less robust but still very, very beautiful to see. And Yamuna, very calm. So we'll try to explore these water bodies through our imagination in this beautiful composition, Jambupate.
Thank you. Ranam
Nom tay nay nay
tanum tam tananum tam tanananam num tananam anum tam ananum tam anum tananam tam Om ta na 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 Om dom ta na 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 Om ta na 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 Om ta na ta na na ta na 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 ta Ananum tanum anum ta anum ta anum ta anum ta anum ta anum tum ta na 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 tananananum tananana anum tadanum tatananum tatanum tananum tatanananum tatanum tananum tanananananana tanum tatananum tatanananum tatanum tanum 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 tananum tanananananana num tum tanananananana tanadum tum tanana anana tanana tanana renana num tananana anana anum tadanum tatanum tatananum tanum tananum tanum tav anananum tadav anum tanananananum tananum tatananum tudav anum tum tata gonum tum tata gonum tum tata aha anum dum 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 danum dum sabash tum dum danananum dum danananum dum danananum dum danana num dum danananum dum danananum dum danananum dum dananum dum dananum dum dananum dum dananum dum tanum dum tanum dum tanum dum tanum danum 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 dum 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 danum dum dananum ananum dum dadaganum dum dadagottam dadagottam dadana taenum dum dum dadaganum dadaerum aenum dum dadau தானும் தும் 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 ததகுணம் உதத்தகுணம் உததகுணம் உதத அனும் தும் தத்ததகுணம் உததானும் ததகுணானும் ததானும் தானும் தானனம் 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 da ga ga nam dam da da ga nam dam da ga ga da anum dadanam dom dom dadanum dom dom dadanum dom dom dadanam 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 dom dom dadanam 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 Jambupate mampahi nijanalde amrita bodham dehi de jambupate mampahi nijanalde amrita bodham dehi de jambupate ambujasanadi sakala devanamana ambujasanadi sakala devanamana tumburuta shamana tumburuta hridayata upashamana ambudhi galga ka galga kaveri yamuna ambudhi yeah. Ganga Kaveri Yamuna Kambu Kandi Akhilandeshwari Ramana Kambu Kandi Akhilandeshwari Ramana Jambu Samadhi Nishta Shiva Kalpakataro Nirvishesha Chaitanya Niraljana Guru Guha Guru Jambu Pate Mampagai Nijananda Amrita Bodham Dehi Dehi Jambu Pate Sabash
we now present a beautiful kriti of Muthuswami Dikshitar in the raga Dvijavanti or Jujavanti or Jai Jai Vanti. This is set to the Adi Thala in the Vilamba Kala, and here you can see all the improvisations in Carnatic music: Alapane, Neraval, Swara, followed by Athani Avartana. So Akhilandeshwari in Dvijavanti. Na 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 ta na 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 na
na na na na na na na na na na ra
re na
Akhilandeshwari Rakshamam Shri Akhilandeshwari Rakshamam Shri Akhilandeshwari Rakshamam Shri Akhilandeshwari Rakshamam Shri Akhilandeshwari Sampradaya Nipune Shri Akhilandeshwari Rakshamagama Sampradaya Nipune Shri Akhilandeshwari. See them, I see them. shamanev sakalev kalenirmanev shamanev sakalev sakalakalev sakalakalev sagalagale 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 irmale shagamale Galeya
Pamagamari gari da pamagamari gari da re
Jerusalem.
We now present an immortal composition of Muthuswami Dikshitar in the raga Hindola or Malkons. Neerajakshi Kamakshi. This is set to Vilamba Rupakatala or Tishrajati Ekatala. Aa na
Sani ni gaza
sa ni sa ga ma ni da ni sa ga sa ni na ma ga ga ma ma ni ra ja kshi ka ma kshi ni ra da che ku Gauri hyudola dhyuti ramani maya bharane gauri hyudola dhyuti Shauri virjinu tashiva shakti mayana vav varane Shauri virjinu tashiva shakti mayana varane nari manya dyarjita navanadanta karane suri jana samsevita suldara guru guha karane nari manya dyarjita navanadanta karane suri jana samsevita suldara guru guha karane ni sa ga ma ni da ni sa ga sa ni da ma ga ga ma ma ni ra ja kshi ma kshi ni ra da chi ku re ku ku re Jakshi kamakshi niradav chikure. Yeah.